Good evening. Good evening.
Yeah.
My name is Ivan. I'm from Uganda. I'm a gay man. As you all know, those things don't work, connect. Being gay and being a Ugandan, they don't connect. So, of recent, when the president signed the bill of the gay bill, many of us were outed, killed, and tortured for being gay and knowing something about gay. And after some time, I and some colleagues managed to think of something to stop it. We decided to make a movie about how we are treated, how we are outed, how we are, you know. So me and a colleague of mine, like five of us, decided to shoot a movie. It was quite a long story. We managed to shoot it, and we managed to show it in our country, which got me into prison, beaten, raped, and a couple of things. So it was a bad idea. I decided to show the movie somewhere else in countries that really are lenient with gay people and who we are. I decided to bring it in the US and other countries. I came here in last year in 2015. I showed it in Baltimore, where we won an award, and where I got to know about the Asylum Task Force at the Hadwen Park Church. So when I went back to Uganda, of course, to tell my friend the good news about our movie and everything, what it did for us, how we exposed the guys treating us bad, I was again arrested. The third time, it was the third time, I was again beaten, tortured, raped. And after some time, a friend of mine, a co-producer of mine, was killed because of the movie. So they were accusing us of recruiting gay people through movies and, you know, saying false accusations, but which were really true, because we did something that really happened. So after some time, I ran out of the country. You know, it's a long story, but I found myself in Worcester at Hadwen Park Church. Pastor Judy and the other board members took me in. They're helping me now. They're helping me to supporting me ever since I came here. I've been here for four months. I can't work because I'm an asylum seeker. Because of who I am, of course, I ran away. And a couple of other friends whom I'm here with, they're all here. Some are from Uganda, some are from Jamaica. Thank you very much, Hadwen Church. Thank you, UCC. Thank you for your generosity. I'm here as a gay man and a proud one. We need your help. We need money. We need, you know, support. Thank you so much.